Okay, all right. We know a speedster, France, the image of the city boy and all that. But was the shade necessary? First thing first, T-Squad, I celebrate everyone's success. And someone's success simply shows that it's still possible and still being done. So there is no reason to be jealous or negative about people's successes. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. Caspano Verst has been talking about his sneaker debut. The sneaker is part of the 100 million deal that he signed with Legao and his company Drip Footwear. And that meant they will produce up to 100 million rands deal of shoes. Their first shoe came out and fans are going crazy and stocked up the online stores twice now. However, all those positivity may not be enough for DJ Speedster, who says he would never wear such. Although that came out wrongly, some commend him for telling his truth. But could it have been said in the wrong platform, T-Squad? Speedster has been interpreted as jealous and being shady after saying this about Caspano Verst's family tree, plus Drip Shoe. Respect to the hustle, lol, that's about it. I personally wouldn't wear those, said Speedster. Now, you tell me if Speedster was being shady, T-Squad, or people are just looking too much into things. And T-Squad, if you have worn or bought Casper's shoe, please tell us how it is. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.